put some new shoes on and suddenly everything's right. I said, hey, I put some new shoes on and everybody's smiling.
I'm here outside Northampton University doing a documentary on Northampton. As you can see, the University of Northampton is right opposite the Nen, a beautiful waterway of England, the Midlands, Northampton.
Our work is important in Northampton, like that big DNA statue with the men / women on top. Art asks questions like, is this a whale with the head there, or a seal with the head there? Tom!
Pittsford Reservoir, another waterway of Northampton. We came here today because we thought it was an important bit of Northampton. The recent badger dying in here meant that loads of people got infected and couldn't drink the succulent water. Tastes alright to me. Back to Nick.
Here I am in Althorpe House Gardens, the gardens of the house of the Spencer family. They're slightly royal, I believe. I don't know how much, but Princess Diana came from this family. So you probably want to see the house, don't you?
I think it's this way. I'm not quite sure. Follow me. Follow me.
Come on. Come on. There we go. Jog. Stop. Stop filming a second, Al.
This is where, unfortunately, in 1966, the stairs sank.
No. I'm near a big geranium. Oh, okay. Left, straight on, past the tulip, and right, okay. It's a big house, I should see it. Yep, okay. Yeah, so, I think that's it there. Yeah, Tom?
Don't act like you're not impressed. Anyway, I'm back at the Nen, where I used to grow up. Me and my father, I used to bring him down after school, pick up a rock, and see if I could skim it, hit the other side. Not quite on that one, but we're getting there. It's a bit misty today, as you can see. Can't really see the other side, but if I could, I'd see Kettering, Wellingborough, Springboroughs, don't get them. And the rest of Northampton, Main Street, Wall Street, and probably a few tramps sleeping in doorways and stuff like that.
You are a bastard. If you read Love, Nick. Yep. The old stone chalking quarry.
No.
Northampton. I was at a university for a couple of years, but